says that Baltimore water tastes sweetest. She should know with all the journeys she's had. Well, the taps in New York poured it spicy and dark, but the atmosphere wasn't half bad. In San Francisco, it shimmered like sunlight, and in Boston, it froze into glass. With an unnerving knack of reflecting her back, with the question too loaded to ask, who hold my hand? Who's gonna guard the door? Who's gonna know my name when I go back to Baltimore? She says that taking it slow might be smartest. She should know with all the lives that she's lived. For the souls that are hard, she'll just wear down their guard and hope they'll forget and forgive. 'Cause it's the loved ones that take it the hardest when the actors stop reading their a twist in the plot, whether they like it or not. All along they've been seeing the signs. Who hold my hand? Who's gonna guard the door? Who's gonna know to go against the current, trust the steel in her arms and row, row, row. She says tomorrow the row will be smoother. She should know with all the heartache she's borne. When that door slams at last, she'll put paid past and move forward, renewed and reborn. Who hold my hand? Who's gonna guard the door? Who's gonna know? Was it your hand or mine that poured oil on top of that flame? and the fire in the bloom as our words filled the room. Warm to the patterns of heartache and blame. As we took up the weapons we knew in the armor we wore, the hunger had gone for the lines we had drawn. I don't care. Said sorry one moment too late. Let the other cut in, too eager to win, to whirl us around in a waltz of debate. As we build up a shrine to the words that we wielded before, though the dance brings us low, they're the steps that we know. Song, starry night, velvet air, headlight gleam, window down. Just an after dinner drive to buy some ice cream at the mobile on the edge of town. To slow, I could probably count how many drives like this we have left before you go. you said. Now you're riding shotgun up here next to me. Try to listen with my heart instead. Nod along to the sounds of the sweet summer night, like you were listening to the radio. I could probably count how many drives like this we have left before you go. Of who you've become. I know you're ready, but how can I get ready? It's harder than you know. All these sweet summer nights by an ice cream before you go. Sweet summer nights before you go. All right, can I have one more?
Yep.
All right, lest you think I'm too nice. Tell you one thing I like to brag about myself, which is that in my childhood I was the two-time winner of my hometown's hiding contest. And I also want to tell you that when I was no longer quite so youthful, I decided that much like Rocky, I needed to get back in there and win back the belt. So this song is about what happened that day. Riddle me with doubt. Would I give in to what was silly? Let the whole world count me out. Don't count me out. So I walked up to that table, took my place behind a pie. Some brawny guys twice my size arranged on either side. The town citizen of note, who was proud to play his part, shushed the crowd till they were silent, then proclaimed that we could start. The competitors ate valiantly and rushed to cram it in. Rumors ricocheted as people wondered who would win. Get caught up in the moment and the crowd's excited shrieks. I opened wide, shoved the pie inside with the extra in my cheeks. I ate the pie, the whole damn pie. And the town folk raised a cheer as I held that blue ribbon high. Sweetness brings a sweetness that many just can't buy. I'm telling you, if me provides a chance for you to feel alive, don't worry if it's right for you. What you should and should not do, say yes and open wide. Eat the pie. Sullivan Music on the Instagram.
Okay.
And that's kind of the one you need to know.
Okay, well, all right. That's the one.
Facebook,
what's that? A-R-I-N-A-S-H-S-U-L-L-I-V-A-N.
Music.